the camera? Yeah. All right, first you gotta sing your song.
Happy birthday to you, one and only.
Singing lullabies to you. Your love for music probably comes from our home and from your parents, and then your passion for music, I believe, came from when you began to play music.
Music was always in our home from the time we brought him home from the hospital. He would play music every time it was feeding time or nap time. I realized that you loved music when you were in fourth grade and you came home from school one day and had an assembly in school and you said, "Mom, we went to an assembly today and there's a meeting tonight and you have to go because I want to play the trumpet." And when I asked you why you chose the trumpet, you said, "Because I love the way it sounded." And from that point on, music and Mark have always been a big part of who he is and what our household is.
It was one evening at the Tropicana where we had Chris Bodie play, and you came in with Mom, and we got to go backstage at the Trop and meet Chris Bodie, and he signed your music book. And he said, you know, about practicing 8 days a week, and it was really a special thing, and I think that resonated with you for your entire life. I think you then took music very seriously as a fourth grader. You realized, you know, you play music and you can really be good at music, and I think you just kept on getting better and better.
I know Mark loves music because 99% of the time when he's home in this house, he has the music going. His stereo is always blaring. And when that's not blaring, he's down in the basement and he's got his amp turned up to high, and he is jamming away with his guitars. It's a calming factor at the end of a really busy day after a long day of school and an intense swim practice. Mark would come home and the music would go on, and I believe that that's how it became a coping mechanism for him as he became a young adult and handled many stressful situations in life. Just hearing the music in the home. It makes everybody happy. It's a stress reliever for everybody.
And you never not have something in your hand. So it's been great for us because we've always had music in our house. And it's always been your music, you actually playing music.
Music has also strengthened the bond between my father and I. I cherish the memories I have made with my father while we have seen some of our favorite bands, such as Rush 3 times, The Who, and even the Red Hot Chili Peppers. Being the only musician on both sides of the family often meant that I was the entertainment of the party. Whether it was Christmas, someone's birthday, or Sunday night football when everyone was in the basement watching the game, it always ended up me somehow playing music. Looking back at it, there have been many times between fourth grade to now that I wanted to give up music and stop playing, but I'm very proud and happy that I didn't, because I'm very excited to see where it takes me in my future.
Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew when I bit off more than I could chew, but to it.